Hey there, everybody. It is Monday, and we're going to make a nice little thing that you might have on hand. Yeah, and if you don't, I'll help you get it. This is Ann Klemmer, and I'm here with Domino from StamperDog.com. Hey, let's get started. Stamper, come. Hey, how many of you would like to give one of these, maybe not this exact brand, but one of these for Valentine's Day? Yeah. Let's make something fun out of it. Yeah. Now, because I was looking for my die and it had kind of moved on its own, I still have one more piece to cut out. But, you know, hey, I love it when you help me make these things. So let's get our comments in here. Oh boy. I have a mosquito in here. I don't think that the dog brought it in. I hope he didn't. In fact, I think, is he behind me? My husband didn't think that I was talking to him. but I'll be turning around in just one second. There you are. Whoa. 23rd anniversary. Yes, that is tomorrow. Yeah. Oh. Oh, boy. And Deb's over there in North Carolina. And I gave the dog a haircut. Just a little trim. He still needs a little bit more. Yeah, a little bit more off the top. You think, you know? This little bit here, I think. Yeah. But I combed it back and he got a bath. Oh. Oh, Stamper. Oh, golly. See, look at. And now he's like going, I'm not Stamper. Domino, I cut it out of his eyes. That's my main thing. But there's that little white piece right there, right? That little white piece right there. I see that. And then it's a little wild on the top still. But we didn't want to go and stress him too much. You know, it's a bath and all that stuff. Oh, I love you too. Yes, I love you too. But no, not. not for a nibble. Stop it. Thank you. So anyway, now you see him. He's about 11 pounds now. Yeah, and he's the referee getting ready for Super Bowl Sunday. Woo! There you go. Woo! He looks at me. What? You're sending me away? My fans. So yeah, this is, where'd I put... Did my husband take the bottle? No. This is our new favorite that my brother told me about. Yeah, it's, there it is. Where is it? Yeah, it's called Conundrum. And it's made by the Wagner family. Oh, California. Yeah, and so that's our latest favorite. And yeah, 10th anniversary. So, and I thought... We should this is something that you can use for Valentine's Day or any other time. And if you have either circle punches or the handy dandy layering circles, which, you know, those are great to have. This is the one that's 1 5/8. You could probably make it a little bit higher. I think 1 5/8 is a good size, but that's the circle that we want. Let's put it this way. That's the circle I'm using, okay? Now, where did I put my pieces of paper? Who knows? Who knows? But we are going to be using this. And I haven't moved it. I haven't even used this yet. Do you have the Rainbow of Happiness yet? In my head, I was going to use this die, but that's not, yeah. Tomorrow, all the purchases are going out. I'm still waiting for one person. I don't know. Oh, I'm so thankful for all of you because we sold everything in the sale on Friday. Yep. Everything's ready to go. It just, yeah. Except for that. I like to do them all at one time. And if you've never seen, look at, if you've never seen our, magnets, and I know a lot of you get them, but this is where you get them. That's our little online connection to Mostly Amazon. Yeah, and they'll give me a few cents, you know, for if you use our links. But we have tested these, and these are very strong, and you're going to see how strong they are. See, now these are on the new ones. Hardest thing you're going to do is get this off. There. Look at that. Wasn't hard, right? I stick this all the way over. These are the ones, otherwise I cut it down in varying sizes and put these in the in these that we already have. Like, let's say, you know, like the big ones. I just can't understand why we would want to go and buy something different holders when we have holders. So I've just found a whole lot of extra room by using one of these. And then there's this big one, and I've got one more to cut out, I believe. You don't even know where I'm going with this, but I got enough to make three. Oh, look at how it does that. This is the brush metallic cardstock, right? Now, by the way, don't get that mixed up with this, because all the Stampin' Up! Stuff is right there. Yeah. Oh, golly, I think we found a babysitter. Domino, yeah. Okay, so there's one. Here's the other. If you want to know how big I cut this 3x6, but you could probably get away with 3x5. And this is the brushed metallic cardstock. So there's one in each color. Oh, golly. Because I don't like to usually put that through, because the markings on the plate will mark that up. But you'll see it didn't really mark that, so maybe I can use that. Maybe I should do copper. You think copper would go with that? I still have this. Oh, well, golly, this one's copper, so there. Now, when you put these through your cut and emboss machine, make sure that you put it through so that the corner of the die goes through. Hey, now every day we've been getting a weather report from everyone. So what's your weather today? And we want to know, is Marcy here? Because we missed her on Friday. See, look at, there's not a lot of different. You could use these too. That'd be a different one. I shouldn't throw those away. So there we go. It doesn't look that much different here. Oh, I'm missing one of these. So I guess, yeah, that's kind of seven. Oh, whoa, where Laura is. And by the way, okay, everybody, start tuning up. It's happy birthday, Laura, today. And thank you for showing up and sharing, you know, your birthday with us. Wow. Facebook, they tell all your secrets. And in 10 days, it's my birthday. Yeah, and in 10 days, it's my birthday. And I think this is the right thing. Yes, if you want to come to our mystery card and games night, we'll be celebrating my birthday, and it will be fun. Yes, it will be. There's no other option. But make sure that you get in there now. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Gloomy, cool and gloomy in the morning and sunny in the afternoon. Yes, rub it in. Yeah, that's Beverly in Florida. Oh, Sun Prairie, Wisconsin, 19 degrees. Oh boy. So, okay, here we go. Maybe we won't be using that one because unless I go and cut out a like a brass or something like that. But here we have this. And there's nothing saying we can't repeat. You know, there's no law. In fact, that's really what we might do. There's that. And then put, nope, not that one. This one. And then put another one of these. Yeah, nope, it would be this one. That's the same size. So there. And see, you can put them, we can put them all together like this. But see, that wouldn't work because now they don't line up. But I cut this piece. This is 8.5 by 3 only because this is 3 inches. Got that? Good. So I think that's what I'm going to go with because, and I can mix and match the rest of these. There's no law saying I have to have 4 on each one. You know, I don't think somebody's going to go, you gave them one with 4 and mine only has 3. It's in the garbage over there. Sorry, you're looking at the top of my head. Oh, yeah. So there, that's the die. And see, now we'll go and put this back here. See, I should have put that in first. There you go. There you go. Now, for those of you who haven't seen this before, see, look it. I can shake that, shake. Yeah, I can hit it a little. I can hit it a little bit, you know. But I can't go whang, you know, because if I do that, they will go flying. So anyway, yeah, that's where you get them. Okay. Oh, I feel like I'm not looking at you. And it's not because I don't like you. It's because I'm like going, I haven't used this stamp set yet. So, okay, back to this. This is 3 inches wide by 8.5. I still think I should have kept those. That's great. And we're going to score this at, I haven't done one of these in a long time. That's why I thought, oh, that'd be perfect to do with my friends. I'm going to score it at 2.75. Ooh, yeah, I really got that going. And this is 2 Misty Moonlight. But before we get any farther, you know, you can make this as fancy or as not as fancy as you want, but you know, it's okay. I'm sorry. This is going to make a noise. There you go. Not horrible. This is really, I think the best corner rounder we've had. Yes. And then here, this circle goes right in there. I'm going to cut that and just hopefully it will stay in the right place. So what do you have planned for Valentine's? What do you have planned for Valentine's? I'm coming up with something for those of you who, the after Valentine's Day blues. We're going to do something fun next week. And so if you are in my VIP group, it's open to my clients over on Facebook, we're going to have a little party next week. I'm just working out the fine tunes. Okay. Well, it was almost in the center. You won't tell, will you? I don't think he'll notice. But what we're going to do, I mean, this is going to be so easy. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Attach this here. pretend I lined it up, right? But what should we put in the background? You know, not just that. I'm going to put a little something, something. You know, I like this. You make the world a better place. I think that's a great thing to say. But what can we put? You know, I could do a whole bunch of little hearts. You could put you make me happy right across the top. And the thing is, if you want to put a gift card in there. Yeah, I'll show you how to do that, too. Yeah, why not? I'll just cut a little piece here. And I didn't cut it on the same trimmer. So yeah, as long as it's not bigger. Yeah. This is 3x2.5. But we'll do that in a minute. Hey, I want to get some tone on tone going here. And, you know, I don't think that this is the one I want to use. What I'd like to use is some, Nope, it's not in there. I want something with clouds. That's what I wanted. Whoa, okay. What would you put in the background? Now, if I was going to give it to... No, boy, this would be nice too. Boy, something would be wrong if I started that early. This would be nice if this was like, let's say this was crumb cake and you put it on in, soft suede. Yeah. I remember if I was short of color, some of this would be nice too. Yeah. Yeah, so if you like this more sparkly stuff, this is the gold and rose gold 6x6 inch specialty paper. Don't miss getting that. 156844 if you like it like this, right? And mixing that in there would be a nice idea as well. But if you like the brush metallic, that is... Yeah, when they're like this, it's hard to look at. I can't show it, but I'll tell you what it is. It's 153524, and you get two sheets of each color. See, oh god, well, see, yeah, that's too small. Hold on 1 second. See if you like this. Look at a little something to brighten your day. Depends on what you like about this, but I don't want that to be flat like that. So what are we going to put on there? Guess we can put. I want something to stamp. Oh golly, not rain. Oh, golly. I hope it's not right now, Laura. Come on, people. What do you think? What should we put in the background? We could put this, a big butterfly. Yeah, but the big butterfly would get washed out. I wanted it to be a little bit more elegant than this, but I'll go for that. That could work. See, I come up with the... Big butterfly. Yeah, but I'm going to put a greeting right there too. But I think I know what I'm... Mm. Oh, what do you think? Let me look at one of these that I haven't used yet. Let's see. Oh, I like that. Nobody gets me like you do. Could be happy birthday. Ooh, yeah, what I wanted was clouds. That's what I wanted. Hmm. See, and I thought, ooh, something like this. Bird sailing home. Yeah, oh, yeah. That would be an idea. Now, that's funny, Patty, because that's what you had last time. Of course, the stamp set is not where it's supposed to be. I don't like this when I'm in an I don't know frame of mind. You think it was Laura, but yeah, okay. Yeah, that stamped. Oh, hold on, let's see. This is like one of the few problems of having too many options. I just love those birds too, but I didn't put them back. Let me put this little circle back while I think about it. And I have a stamp set that was supposed to come to me, but guess what? It has not gotten here yet. Okay, folks, it's your chance to dance. Okay. I think I might just do this. Flower designer series paper and move the rainbow up. Okay, well, I got an idea. That's an idea, but I got a different idea. So let's see how this goes. If we don't like it, it's not like I can't go and cut another piece of paper. Oh, that's an idea. Now, she said just draw a little. That's okay. You're going to see it's really not going to matter. It's really not going to matter. I don't even think I'm going to use this. You know, because with guys, I don't think you need to really do fancy, fancy, fancy. You know, just something. Okay, something else came to me. Something else came. What if I emboss it with hold on this in the background. Doesn't want to come go through that way, the way I want it to, but that's okay. I'd have to put it through backwards so that it would be on the side I'd want. What do you think about having that? Do you think that would work? It'll be debossed because I want it on that side. Of course, it could be. That way, but that's not quite as quite what I'm thinking of. See, and that goes back. Oh, and Clemmer. I don't want to weaken it too much. You know what? I might just put this. No, I'll still have the rainbow on there. But look at that. That looks like a stormy day. This looks like a stormy day. Yeah. Or actually, so does this. This looks more like a stormy day. I kind of like this better. I'm going to put this all the way through here up to that line right there. Because that looks kind of, yeah, that, I think that I'm going with that. Let's see how this works. Ooh, alrighty then. There you go. That kind of looks like a, see, doesn't that look kind of like a stormy day? And now let's go and put this puppy on. Now I'm going to use glue because this has so much. So much texture on it. Whoa, yeah. I bought stock in glue last week. It's an underwater rainbow. So, hey, somebody went, I saw where somebody went and saw a rainbow and they were chasing it. And, you know, it's kind of an optical illusion and it just went and they kept going down the road and there was the rainbow right in front of them. And yeah, it just kept moving and moving and they saw a double rainbow. And apparently, okay, did you know this? Did you know this, that having a, maybe that wasn't the smartest thing to do. Having a, whenever you see a rainbow, there's always a double rainbow. We just don't always see it. I didn't know that. I just thought that was a lucky thing. Yeah, we could stamp the saying around the hole. And we could like put it on this flat spot here. I kind of like how elegant these look with the brush metallic. Yeah. Easy and elegant. Yeah, I'm all over that. I think it's easier to line it up when I do it that way. You want to line it up with the bottom and line it up with the side and just put your hand lightly on there and hold it down and give it a chance to adhere. Yes, I'm going to put a sun on there. Nancy, you read my mind. Yep, we're going to put a little sun on there. I'm thinking. Sahara sand. And this is the one. This is the one I picked. Hold on. A little something to brighten your day. Bottle of wine. Yeah. Yep. That'll fit right there. See? Right there. Yep. Oh, time to go and wash the stamps again. Or wash the blocks again. Put this puppy away. Yeah, the thing about saying, you know, we could do "you make me happy" like right up here, you know, but that, you know, here's that thing about the "you make me happy." Honestly, that makes it more about me than it does about the recipient. You know, it's control, control. Yeah. Wow, Laura said that she remembered when joining the circle. I'll let you read this here. When there was a rainbow. Sunny on the, I can remember being at my grandmother's house, and she lived on a lake, and it was a lot. The house was up here, and then farther down was the lake, and it was just like 10 acres straight like this. And the front yard, I think it was the front yard was raining and the backyard wasn't. It was very weird. Okay, so ooh, this might be a, oh golly, and Clemmer. I grabbed something and went, oh, this might be a good color, and guess what? It was a I'm a bumblebee. Yeah, that could work. It was a card. Ah, see, look at, yep, yes, it's always good to think ahead. This is awful bright though. Oh yeah, it is. Let me get the other, and then you can pick what you like. Yellows, yellows, yellows. Get them all together and you're like going, oh, which one is this? I don't know. And yeah, it's so saffron that I'm thinking of. See, I think this would be a better yellow than Bumblebee is awful bright next to this. So yeah. This is great. This is great. I love this. I'll have to watch that movie again just so I can see that. Well, enough about me. What do you think about me? Yeah. Now, here's the problem with going with blue onto this, right? Nope, that stays true. But sometimes you can put blue on to yellow, and what's it going to look like? Green. Yeah. I'm going to take the same size. I could make it smaller, but I think this size, yeah, that is awful big. See if the next size down is, yeah, there you go. Look, and I'm putting them through as I'm taking them out. Whoa, boy, I better write that down. Oh, you know what I could have done? Now I see it. I could have gone and done that, those texts. Yeah, you know, the text. Embossing folder. Typewritten, I think it is. There you go. Now, remember, we were going to go and put a... Yes, I remember this one. Oh, I remember this one. But look at that. Yeah, that'll work. Now, for this, let's see if I put this behind here. Put some tear and tape. Before I do that, okay, I may be using something that's retired a bit, but you can do this with dyes, right? Oops, it's this way. Put a little dip in here just to make it easier, right? I'm not getting anything exactly in the middle, but that's close enough. As long as you're not doing brain surgery. I'm going to test this first. Yes. See? Once I put this other one on here, there will still be enough room to... You look at sometimes this stuff's so strong, it just wants to have a different relationship with the paper. What's everybody think about that? Boy, you know, then I must be having a great life because I do watch a lot of television. And oh, yes, I wanted to ask you. Okay, now I know some of you watch Netflix and some of you watch Disney Plus and some of you watch things that I would never see and I watch some things you'd never see, right? But I want to know, are any of you watching Steel Magnolias on, no, not Steel Magnolias, what are they, Little Magnolias, what, something Magnolias on, it's not Steel Magnolias, but it's a series on Netflix. And I have to tell you, I am just smitten, you know, I mean, because it's just kind of like a glorified Hallmark movie and I don't watch Hallmark movies. So, well, you know, you know, for me, the only one I remember is Frankly, My Dear. I don't. Yeah, that one. Okay. So yeah, back to this. So what's the name of this? Yes, everybody needs a wheezy in their life. Okay, so take this and you just want to make sure that it's right there. It doesn't have to be at the very bottom. Just put it in here, right? And then you can. And you could cut it like a slight little bit. There you go. See? Sweet Magnolias, that's it. Oh, golly. And I'm almost done with the set. I started from scratch. So, you know, I'm only almost done with the second season. And I'm just, but see, that's not exactly the right color, but you know, that's okay. Sometimes you just got to let go of that exact part of your personality and say, I'm running with it. I'm running with. Yes, yes, Beverly, watch it. It's fun. Okay, so don't you think that somebody would like this little easy and elegant thing, a little something to brighten your day? You could have this, maybe not. This is just that because I have that here, right? But then, and if I was to really be that exact part of my personality, I could probably do those new, this in the rainbow in those new glimmer papers, or you could do it and I could use the silver and the brass, but you just put this on here. Oh yes, yes, it's the lady from Drop Dead Diva is on that. But there you go. Who would say no to that, especially if it's their favorite, you know, bottle of wine. Now, let's take this to someplace else. Let's say you have a friend that maybe doesn't drink wine. Get some, hold on one second. I'll bring in what I'm thinking about. Yeah, my other idea is even less expensive. And talking about a really good deal. Hey, here is a really good deal. Grab your wish list, pick any two stamp sets that you want in the catalog, then pick out $125 worth of product. By joining my team, you'll only pay $99 and tax, and you'll get free shipping. You'll be part of my team. It will be fun, 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 fun. And we're going to show you the other idea. Hold on. Here's for somebody who... And this one's cheaper. How about that? So, hey, that's a good deal, because the best deal is not the kit. The best deal is what happens after that. Because look at, I met all of you because I did that. Yeah. Yeah. And you really brightened my day. Check this out. This is only like about $5. But if you have a coffee loving friend and you can get like salted caramel, I like the other brand better, but that's okay, because if you just put this on and maybe keep that Starbucks card in there, well, you know, that would be nice. And if you really want to make it really fancy, look at it, the blue. I mean, it's not the same blue. You could use Pacific Point, and that would be, yeah. What do you think? Yes, and Marcy's got that right. It's a great... I was going to say maternity gift. No, that's not what she said. This is what she said. And Marcy, it's good to see you here. We miss you on Friday. So, yeah, you know, anyway, so go and just if you want something, this would be something that you could just have. And look at that. Those rainbow dyes, you know. We've had rainbow stuff before, but never like this. I don't have this is the Rainbow of Happiness. There's the stamp set. It's got perfect sayings, sending you a rainbow of happiness. You make me happy. You make this world a better place. Thank you. And a little something to brighten your day. Yes. Maybe put the blue circle. Where? I kind of like this idea. I mean, you know, if somebody... I like the other brand, though. This is the one we get when the brand I like it. And it's only like $5 or $6. I mean, it's just a nice little thoughtful gift. And you know, don't forget the little cup of coffee to put in the back. If you're doing this, maybe you give them a Target card or a, some kind of liquor store or maybe someplace they can get a purse or a scarf. But anyway, I'm really glad you hung out with me. I'm going to be working on these details for what I'm doing next week. And that's going to be open to our Master Stampers and our Dog Pound members. Yeah, those of you who like to, you know, if you ever bought anything from me, you're going to be invited. Yeah, and we're going to have a good time. Oh, yes, Nancy's got a good idea. This is something we did on bottle tag. You know, you could put it on a bottle of water. Somebody would really think you might be a cheap date, though. So if you haven't seen that Sweet Magnolias before, hey, it's just like a glorified Hallmark movie. And if you want something to uplift your spirits, well, come and see me on Wednesday. And in between now and then, go watch Sweet Magnolias. This is Ann Kleber and Domino from StamperDog.com, where we put a little ink, paper, and fun yes. into your day. See you Wednesday, 5 o'clock.